human brain has incredible abilities to bring to life amazing ideas. But those ideas have also a different power. The power to corrupt ourselves and show our darkest colors. But what does this mean? What is happening in the mind of the rest? Is it good? Is it bad? Does this define who we are? Or do we have the power to control it? It all depends on ourselves and the persistence to fight our own brain. But what is really hiding inside these classrooms? Do you even know yourself?